Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Badly Game Crusader. This game was requested by Multirui.
This is Batman the Caped Crusader on a Commodore 64, a game requested by Multirui. Okay, fire on down, you get to this menu. Left and right and fire punches. Up and fire kicks. Okay, insert the disc. I don't have a disc. Pick up. False nose. That's always good to have. In case you lose your nose. Have a disc. Is that them? Have a disc. Okay, how do I insert it? Do I go select the disc? It's a drop point and hit it. Let's hit it. Oh, computer out of order, so that's the middle one was for use. I really like the graphics on this game, those cartoon screens. Try to use. Doesn't do anything. Can I use it here? This looks like a computer too. Oh, it's a bad computer. That explains. Machines. Set of tools. Can I use this one to fix it? No, 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 no. Okay, let's try to fix it. It's quite handy to find set of tools right outside the door. This one and that one. Still out of order. I wonder if it makes any difference where you put the bad tools to fix the bad computer. I guess it doesn't work that way. Cannot go that way. The music is pretty good too. You have to have bats. Bats in every single game. That's a tough guy. Oh, did the bat just take a dump on me? Yes, it did. But you can't kill it. You can't dodge. You can't kill them. The demonic bats are taking dumps on you non-stop. The sweet. It's not sweet, it's a the sweet. Trainers. Can I use them to run faster? Yes, trainers. Well, that's the third one. Yes, he's running faster. Run, Batman, run. What's this? Door key. Where do I find a locked door? Wonder if you can go up. No. Don't pass door, so I guess I have to use that key here, I assume. No, it doesn't work. If I choose this one and that one. Ah, those are vitality stats. Can I use the candy to eat it? Yes. A bit disappointed I couldn't use the key. Nope, can't go up. Oh, keep pressing fire and you do the different attacks. Which all seem to be equally useless. I haven't seen all the Bat movies, but I think bats were never his biggest arch-villain in the movies. They seem to be all over you non-stop in this game. Oh, you actually killed him. Still want to get through this one. Can you use yourself? Oh! Turned to a pink Batman. Is that a disguise or what? Almost dead. Key? No. No. Let's restart. That's probably music. Use the key. That's probably drop. That's point. Oh, the music went away. I like the music. Back to music. That this is use yourselves. Nope. Pink Batman continues the adventures to futility. Come on, back the music. No music. Oh, at least you have sound effects. Ha! Kick that bat. I'm sure if you kill these guys now, they will be back when I come back to this screen. They usually do. Okay, we're back at the broken machines. Pink suit wear out. Still think you should be able to fix this. Can I climb up? Sure not. Oh, there's another room here. Let's go down. See more bad items. Batarang! Excellent. Can I use it? Have to go here, choose that one, and equip. Yes, I have a batarang. Would have been handy earlier on. The lockpick. Thought I have the key already. Hand grenade. Why? It's a hand grenade, not a bat grenade. I don't know. Okay. Maybe that means I'm about to die. Probably. Oh, okay. Draw the batarang now. Doesn't kill it, only stuns. Wonder if I can use the lockpick here. Lockpick use. Nothing happens. Maybe it's the key. Use. Nope. Not that simple. So I pretty much have to be the door I already found. It takes a while before you figure out where you can go. Finny. Okay, that's Batman the Caped Crusader. Thanks for the request, and thanks for watching.